everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make bilo bilo. First of all, as you can see, we have an ingredient. We first have cassava. Here it looks like. We have sweet potato. It looks very sweet. We have mini bananas. I didn't know they make bananas in this size. But next we have a canned jackfruit, and it's in can there. We have the black pearl sesame rice balls. And of course, we have our very own local coconut. If you don't have any coconut, you can't make bilo bilo. So that's why we're making this fresh out of a very, very fresh coconut. So, yeah. Okay, first of all, we had to cut this open using a butcher knife. So we're gonna have to cut it, but we can't cut it. Okay guys, we cut it open, the coconut milk, coconut. And now we have to get the coconut milk out of here. And there's some coming out. Oh! I'm trying to make the coconut milk try to get out. So I don't want to cut my hands. I don't want to completely break my hands.
Oh, my foot's bleeding.
Okay guys, I'm trying to cut open the coconut. Okay, 3, 2. Okay guys, now is the time to use our hands to cut, to get it open. So let's open it. Look at it, it's so cool. And also we got all the coconut milk out of here. I think this is the old one. This is like the one that's cut in half. We're gonna now go to this little area station where we get to have this little torture, little coconut. And we're gonna have to take off the, I forgot what it's called. Wait, I need to sit down in this chair. I've done this before when I was a little kid, but now I'm gonna do it not. How you do this? Okay. Okay guys, now you know that if you have a Filipino mother, they'll teach you how to skim off the little excess, the white coconut from any coconut. This is also like a coconut skimmer, I think it's only made for coconuts. Or maybe it's made for other fruits. We're getting some excess coconut, we're trying to get it off. We're making some progress. I don't want to cut myself. Okay, so we almost got the I'm doing it. Oh, be careful. Okay guys, I'm trying my best. I'm trying to get all of the coconut out of here, and we're almost done. We almost have a little bit left. So now we're gonna have to do this one. Okay, this is really fun actually, because you get to skim off the coconut, and this is more like an Asian culture, and also Asian History Month is coming up, so I want to get prepared. Okay, I think we almost got out the. Okay, we almost have to get it. Okay, I'm kind of getting a little crazy there. This is my second time doing this, and my mom, she's done this a million times. Ever since she was a kid. Now this is my turn to do it, just for my mom, so she can be proud. We almost got it out. It looks pretty good. Actually, it looks really good. But we're almost not done with the. How do you say it? The bully bully. Okay, we almost got this one out. We got a hole. We got a hole. Now we have to do this part. Okay guys, I'm done. I
as you can see, look, it's all empty. Yeah, and this reminds this reminds me of rice because it actually looks like rice, but it's actually coconut shreds. So yeah.
Okay guys, next is the best part, squishing them. We're gonna put them in there. Look at that. It's like smooshing around, smooshing. I forgot what it's called, it's smooshing with bananas. Ouch. I don't wanna give up.
But it's not something we're gonna talk about.
It's like making a coconut smoothie, but using it with no blood.
Yeah.
Okay guys, now it's time to... Let's see how much water we got.
No, it's fine.
I wanna play with, this is like slime, but it's, it smells really good. Tastes pretty good. Okay, cut a big piece. Okay. We just need to get it through the skimmer. Okay. This is like doing like the juice saucer where you're trying to get the juice out. But we're doing... Okay guys, now is the time we can put it back in there.
Let's see. No. Much.
Okay guys, we're gonna now put the coconut, the squished coconut is back in the plate. Once it's all squished, I'm also gonna see how much we got. Hello! Try to get this all out. Try to get this out. One last piece. I thought I wasn't wearing gloves, but I actually was.
And who can I say?
It's actually like squeezing out apples. Apples, but we use, but we're squeezing out apple juice, but we're doing coconut milk. Okay, now it's all done. Voila! Our freshly coconut milk from this. I think I did pretty good. Now let's make Bilo Bilo now.